valiant victory for now.
Welcome, guys, to the Devil's Anvil. I am so excited to finally get my hands on this DLC. And this is my first time playing this map, specifically. I hope you enjoyed the intro as well, by the way, guys, with the first map, with something a bit different. I quite enjoy the cinematic style. Oh, shit. Let me get that down, because it's not good. No, give me some health. I will pick you up. I will get you. Medic. Right, let's move in. So, yeah, it's just going to be a bit of a live playthrough, I think. Motherfucker. Never mind. Let's jump straight back in. I'm loving it. I don't care if I die. I love this. Finally, some DLC for my favourite Battlefield. I know a lot of people are avid Battlefield 4 players, like, right to the core. They love a bit of Battlefield 4, but this is my kind of Battlefield. Let's get all these guys, pick them up. I just love the old war style. Even when it was Call of Duty, I used to play that. You can guess, World at War was my favourite Call of Duty. Okay, that's wasted my time. Boys, you are pushing me all over the place. I'm sitting there trying to revive. I'm hitting the revive button. Nothing. Never mind. I can only do so much reviving. That's the problem playing as a medic. You feel the need to constantly revive. And sometimes it's not good for you. Right there, I don't know. I'm moving away from that. It's way too chaotic there. I'm going to try and push over their side where they're pushing from. And try and take them down from this side because this is not good. I don't know if I got that gas grenade out. I did. Hopefully that gets a couple kills. Ah, they all got their gas masks on. Come on, baby. Nah, I'm not going to spawn at A. I'm going to keep pushing for B. We're going to capture B first. They are everywhere in there right now. They are. This is nuts. Yeah, I think pretty much their whole team is over this side, so I'm going to push. I might even have to spawn. There's people over there. No, perfect. I'm going to go and push A because it's not really working out for us at B. I think we need to pressure A for a bit, scare them, get them away from B. Try and split them up a bit, maybe. So let's just start capturing this. Oh, they're coming. I saw them all. Where he went. He's in here. God. They're coming. I'm still just going to keep capturing. God, this is quite a tiny radius for capture. I like it though. Okay, let's move out. I need to really watch what I'm doing though. Yeah, mate. Here we go, look. Nah, I'm not pushing that. Oh, I really don't know where to go. Oh, that's the trench raider. He's gonna get me. Come on, get me my health. I put the health pack down. Let's just get out of here. I don't know where that trench raider's gone, but I'm quite worried. Here he is. Nah, mate, I'm running. I don't want to do it! There he is. Yeah, that's how you take down the trench raider. You wait for him to attack you. Okay, they're coming. I saw him over the hill just then. Man, this is nuts. I'm going to try and... here he is. I'm going to try and watch them from here because it seems like they're spawning all over there. I'm probably going to get caught out on the right. Typical. Okay, this is good. I'm going to leave it for a minute. Try and get over here. him down. There's one travelling around over here. Just keep moving in. Oh shit. Let's just lay down. Get some health down just in case. This is good, man. This is just the pressure that we need to put on. We've still got A. A on 8. I'm sure I chucked the heals at him, but I didn't quite get him. Right. Who's in here? They're all over there. I don't know who that second guy was, but he's pretty unlucky. That's the kind of thing that happens to me a lot. Someone's shooting at my teammate and they end up getting me. Mate, I've got 9 bullets left. This ain't good. Need to move. Mate, where are the support players? We don't have any over here. Oh! Health, health, health. Did we get this then? Mate, where is the health? I'm putting the health down and it's not doing anything. Give me health. It's still not doing anything. I'm sure after this update, they've updated a few things, but surely that can't be one. I literally was chucking the health pack at my feet and it was just nothing happening. Oh, we've got it. Sector taken. Alright, get them then, boys. There's no one here. Let's move up. Here we go. Right, that's it. Can we move forward yet? I don't think we can. Not just yet. Let's move over here though first. Okay, we're moving. This is it. No, you can't go that way. There you go. Surely that got someone. I'm just going to do some revives. Can I get you? Oh, you're in the ceiling anyway. More health. Let's get you. I'm scared to push in. Boys, you have the big guns, man. Get in there. Stop being fannies. Oh no, he's got me with a gas. They're all over there, man. I don't even think they realise we're here. Okay, this is good. I'm going to push back around this side. Yeah, this is what we want. Oh my god. What's this on the floor? Just, yeah, again, look. Health pack. There we go, finally, man. I was happy to give everyone else health. I don't want to give it to myself. Away from that. Right, I'm not really doing very well on the kills in here at the moment. Mate, get out of the way. Another one over here. For God's sake, you lot stop dying. They're dying a bit too much for my liking. Look, I'm just reviving. Oh, I see him. Okay, let's keep moving. Right. I don't really know what's up here at all. Stop standing behind me. I hate it when they push me back. Okay. Oh god, this is horrible. I don't know where I am. Open a fucking door, man. Never mind. Let's keep it going. Look, the medic's running away from me. All that reviving and I can't get a revive. It's not on. Okay. Oh, so B's the outside one. This should be a lot easier to take. And we are on it. This is it. Oh, there's a... Oh, no. I can see them all there. Let's just keep it going. Straight back in. No medics again. Must be the only medic. They've got A. What's on the squads? Can I get over there? No, I can't. Never mind, let's just stay here for the minute. Need health? There's some health. He's got a dying man. Keep dying on me.
Versorg deine Wunden!
I just hate putting on the gas mask. I know it's killing me, but I just hate gas masks. I'd rather just take a bit of damage and be able to aim than not have aim. Oh, who's shooting at this guy? No one. Alright, let's move it. Where's A? He's over this way. So who's the squad leader? Ain't me. I can't even get it in there. So, oh mate, this gas.
Erste Hilfe, nimm schon.
And another one, I'm moving. I'm not even going to bother. Can I hear someone? Oh, footsteps are loud in this map. Right, let's push around the side. Oh god, he's right there. Okay, he doesn't see me. I was sure I was shooting at someone there, but it weren't hitting him. I take it there's going to be a lot of getting shot in the back in this map. This is a proper meat grinder. Oh, come on, jump back in. I just want to get stuck in. Pulls out the revolver straight to the face. They could definitely improve the spawn system in this. It's terrible. Like, I know Battlefield is all about spawning on your teammates, but it just has so many downsides to it. Like, it doesn't work properly, the whole spawning on your teammates thing. Oh shit. I know you're there, mate, but... Come on, give me that health, I need to rush him. Then he decides to go. Okay, let's move in here.
You see me, die Wunde mal an.
Oh god! I don't know if he saw me do that. I think he did. Go on, Trent Raider, get in there, mate. He's behind you. Get in there. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Grenade. I need to move. I've stayed there for too long. So, the music's kicking off. Does that mean we've got to... pick up the pace. We've got 13 spawns left. I'm going to try and get on B because they're taking it. That is not B. That, I bet that annoys you as well. You pick B and then you spawn a good run away from it. This is not good. I think they'll get this defend. Don't pick me up. Legend. I like it. They'll probably get this defend unless we can catch B right now. Oh mate, another fucking grenade. Right, so we've got B. Come on, pop your head out. Watch yourself down there, mate. Oh, we got it. Sentry down. Give me that health. Right, let's move. So, sector done. Clear the sector, and then we can move on. Look at these boys getting stuck in. Yeah. Oh shit. Gonna go for it, like a nutter. Get in the shower. What am I doing? I want my mask off, that's what I want to do. Oh, damn gas. I know you're there, mate, but I don't know whether to risk it. Wow, that was doubt. I got down fast there. I'm going to kind of wait for this medic, because he's close. But there's only so long I'll wait. He's not moving. I'm going back. Oh! Legend! Shit, boy. Oh, no. I need to just get out of here for a minute. Get this head down. Right, my teammate looks like he's waiting for me. Oh, or him. Let's just get in here then. I don't really know how this is going to go down. Kind of on my own. Right, that was good. Good bit of team play. Watch that door for me, mate. Where is he? Is he getting shot? Ooh. So we don't have A. I'm going to stick out B for a little bit because I think they're going to try and push us. Here he comes. Oh, he's pushed up. He's not been taken out yet, though. Just some health. I've got you. Right, let's move out and around the side. Try and catch him out. They'll probably catch me out, though. Oh, shit, that scared me. Oh, get in there, boys. Oh, shit. I've got you. Don't do that. Got to be in here, ain't they? I'm just going to camp it out in here. This is it. We got the win. There's someone here. I want to chase him down a little bit. He's dead. Oh, they're all right here. Oh, mate, I screwed up with my shooting there. Where are they? Oh, God! That was a nutter. This is it. Ooh! We got the win, though. Mate, I love this map. Oh, that's such a good game. Alright, if you enjoyed the video, guys, leave a thumbs up. If you didn't, a thumbs down. Remember to hit subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next one.